Okay, so we're gonna play Immaculate Grid Baseball again here today. So, well, I haven't looked at it yet. We're gonna click in and start. Okay, so we've got 100 RBI plus season, Gold Glove. Okay, so I know this one, David Peralta. Nice. Gold Glove. We're going to do Andrew Jones. Ooh, someone have a Gold Glove and 100 RBI plus season? We're going to go with Albert Pujols. Bam. We're gonna go David Wright for a Mets 100 plus season. 100 RBI plus season. Cool. Oakland A's. I'm gonna come back to that one. Let's see. A's and Braves. We're gonna go Matt Olson. Boom. We're going to try Mark McGwire here. Ooh, cool. Did get it. Nice. I want to say Aaron Hill here, but I wasn't sure if he played for the Mets. Max Scherzer fits there. Nice. Dos Mas. Hudson Street, no. Mark. Jeff Francoeur. I don't know if he played for the Mets. Oh, come on. Eric Chavez. Ooh, did get him there. Okay. Braves, Mets. No, Glavine didn't go to the Mets. Let's see, John Smoltz, I don't think, played for the Mets. Tom Glavin didn't. Hank Aaron didn't. Brian McCann didn't. Freddie Freeman didn't. I want to say Jeff Francoeur, but I'm not sure about the Mets. I am stuck. Dan Uggla, no. Andrelton Simmons, no. Jose Reyes, no. Why am I struggling so hard? Carlos Beltran, no. Cespedes didn't play for the Braves. Why am I thinking Lyle Overbay would work? Eduardo Escobar, I don't think played for the Braves. I don't think any of the Upton brothers did. Tim Hudson, no. He would have been good there, though. K-Rod, I don't think so. God, I'm struggling hard here. Mets, Braves. Ozzy Albies, no. There's gotta be a pitcher that played for both at some point. Will Smith, no. Pedro Feliciano, no. Francisco Lindor, no. Luis Castillo? I don't think so. Ooh, Travis Darnell. Boom, got it.